The fact that you messaged my mom and you told her that you wanted to take her out on a date, is that the fucking secret you want me to tell the fucking world?
Dude, your mom bad as hell. You can't blame me.
Why would you fucking contact my mom?
Because their daughter didn't want me, so I had to level up.
I literally, my mom was like, oh my God, I saw that video of you and that boy blew up, blah, 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 blah. I put you guys in contact because she thought it was really cute. And now she's telling me that you want to fuck her. That's weird, Hayden. Don't you think that's weird? Don't you think that's a little weird that you're hitting up my mom?
Would you rather have a Charmander or a Charizard, huh?
Would you rather have a Charmander or a Charizard? That is the question. I want your answers in the chat. Like, come on. I mean, that's pretty base, isn't it? I hope you're all looking forward to this. We're here. We're ready for a big show. Get ready for it. I've got nothing to drink other than a V. Go eat your fucking breakfast.
Oh yeah, you're gonna treat me like I'm less than human, aren't you? Yeah, you're gonna do it because you have mental deficiencies, don't you?
What are you talking about?
What's going on here?
You see, these aliens come from outer space. Hang on. They're little, so we challenge them to a basketball game.
No, I've got beef with your fucking kind.
But then they show up.
Motherfucker can't go left!
They're huge!
Every time he went left, he lost the ball, Reiner.
We want to win.
Let's play some basketball. Has anyone here ever played basketball?
Yeah, you're fucking retarded, dude. My God.
Do you know that your friends are cartoon characters?
Yeah.
This gets my dick so fucking hard.
How about we go out and kick some alien butt, huh?
You look like Walter White!
Oh, you smell like horse manure. Oh, drop them drawers!
Fuck the recording. See ya.
It's Chopper Reed here. Now it occurred to me there might be kiddies watching, yeah? Hello, kiddies. I got an hello.
That is officially the best intro of all time. Blackface Rhino. How good is that?
Blackface Rhino. Hello, everybody.
Oh, my God.
How the fuck we doing?
There was even Bad Batch characters in there. Man, that was so good.
George Lucas betrayal. George Lucas betrayal as well.
Yeah.
I can't go left. There was a lot. There was Grant calling Mozo a genuine retard with actual malice for once instead of joking about it. But hello, everybody. How we doing?
Hello.
Welcome back. We've got another stream. We've got a lot. There's something happened in the past 2 days that I am very passionate about that I need to discuss, and I've been keeping it on my chest for a long fucking time. Mozo, I appreciate everyone being here. Bitch slap that thumbs up button if you haven't. We're also on Rumble. But Grant, how you doing, motherfucker?
Yeah, doing pretty good. I'm a little bit upset today, if I'm being honest. The official list on Twitter of all homophobes and transphobes come out, and not fucking one of us were on there. I thought for sure Rhino was going to be there. Mozza wasn't there. Nothing.
Rhino's not a homophobe.
Mozza should be on there for sure.
No, nope, Mozza's not on there. Lethal's not on there.
Lethal should be on there for sure.
Yeah, I don't hate gays. I like gays.
No, it's a transphobe.
Oh, I don't like trannies. That's true.
Yeah. And none of yous are on there.
Wait, there's a list on Twitter?
Yeah.
Disappointing.
List of every... Yeah.
Is there anyone we know?
Oh, yeah. There's a lot of people. Most people that we know are on it. Oh, everyone apart from Lethal that works at Geeks and Games is on there.
Good. Cancel Rhino for blackface.
Except for Beardo.
That's funny.
Beardo doesn't hate gays.
Oh, no, that's why he's not on there.
Yeah. I don't hate gays trans. Either. I don't even want to be on that list. I don't hate gays.
We're talking about trans.
I don't like trannies. I don't like trannies.
Yeah, and that's what the list is. I said the wrong thing.
What about trans. Fucking just straight up racism?
That's just Twitter.
Yeah, good point. Good point. But anyway, that's... Oh, I didn't even say hi to Rhino. Hi, Rhino.
Hi, Lethal. Hi, Grant.
What's going on?
Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, okay. We gotta talk about this. You second gen, hell divers. Oh.
Hey, I was telling these guys before we started. I was at work today. I sold 4 cars today, and after every sale I did, boom, 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 boom. I was humming it to myself. It was awesome. It was getting me pumped up for the next deal.
You second gen hell divers.
Fucking all hell right. divers. The best game.
You're not I've even good at them.
In a long, I am sorry. So good at this game.
No, it's you're better than Beardo.
It's a team game, and Rhino goes, "All right, we're going to work as a team, but I'm going to go over here and do all these things, and then go look. I got more kills than you because I went off by myself.
I get more kills than most people when I play
because you're
not
off
about
by
that.
Yourself.
That's the Beardo defense.
I'm you're got Beardo. To admit, I'm pretty good at the game.
You're better than him, but I don't think either of you are good, honestly. I think well, you both need a lot of
practice.
It's
hard when I play with you because you play on like hell dive difficulty or whatever the fuck. Yeah. I can't play on that kind of difficulty yet. I'm not there. I'm only on level 19, man. But it is the best game. It's so fucking good. I love it.
All right, let's get the chat open and see who's up in here.
And then we got some memes already.
We do.
Well, how are you, Lethal?
I'm fantastic.
Yeah, how are you, Lethal?
I'm fantastic. Over on Rumble, last toxic male with a dollar. It just says MT. What? MTWFGA. Oh, make the word faggot great again. Yeah, people like Melanie are ruining the best word ever, faggot, because when she says it, she sounds like a faggot. It just does my fucking head in. I wish.
At least she uses the fucking word.
Oh, but when when anyone else says it, their tweets get censored. But when she does it, I don't know. Seems pretty faggy to me.
She got tits and a pussy, so like that's
yeah. But she's a homo.
Sapien.
No. Sexual.
That should be a guy's word. You know, like the N word for black people. Only guys should be able to say that.
Yeah, I agree.
I want to say
with the member message. It's all Moz's fault. There was no full Aussie past couple of weeks. Yeah,
it kind of is.
Yeah, kind of is actually.
Where is the cunt? Where is he?
He's fucking sick as fuck. See, he does this.
Is he
thing.
On the rag?
He's got to be on his death rag at this rate. See, he's been sick for like the past 2 weeks. He'll take a day off, recover, but not recover, just relax, and he'll come back the next day, be fine for a day, and then be even worse. He just won't take any fucking time off, and I just realized I'm streaming on the wrong Rumble.
You're streaming on your personal Rumble, aren't
you?
No, he's streaming on the profile.
Yeah.
That has 6 followers.
Can you change that while we're streaming?
Can you do it, Grant? I'll do that.
Yeah!
You'll have to do it at the back end. Because I don't have access to the stream yard.
That's what she said.
So.
Oh, shit. All right. Just tell me what I got to do.
Yep. All right. So you just keep doing your stuff and I'll set it up. But
And then Arbaru dropped 10 channel memberships. Holy fuck. That was before we even started. How you doing, Arbaru? Thank you very much.
Where you been, man? I haven't seen you for ages.
He's got shit to do. Went to Cloud, Beefy5, Berserker Second Fist, Darth Cisco, Enigma Zero, TPPT, Tay Morgan, Fuck Norris, Cell Shade, Gay Rhino. Thank you very much.
Is there actually the Gay Rhino?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
I thought that was your account. Isn't that your normal one? Like, I'm raging, like a raging homosexual. Could you talk about your silly sausages?
There used to be Melancholy Rhino. there was a parody account that somebody made, Melancholy Rhino.
Okay.
So to do it, I'm gonna have to end the Rumble stream.
Yeah, do it.
Okay.
Well, then end it, and then restart it.
Yeah.
Can you restart it?
I hope so.
Well, there's no point leaving it there anyway, so just end it there anyway.
Okay.
We'll find out. Last toxic male with the tenor. Thank you very much. Oi, Lethal. Hi. Congrats on finally giving your ass some relief. I'm surprised your ass didn't break from all that pounding Crucible Knight and Misbegotten Warrior gave you. Nah, soloed it. One tap. It was very easy, actually. Okay. Then have I
memes?
Yeah, fuck it. Bring up the memes.
All right, let's bring up the memes.
Oh, he set me off. Restart your mum. What up, Corey? Cunning linguist. Kenzo's here. D-Day's here. Skirmitar. Liberty Prime. Core member. Yeah, it's all happening.
Kenzo, Miss J, Simi
Senpai. Seriously, can we look at that fucking picture of Rhino on that?
Yeah. I'm Jordan.
So in the trailer, you're black-faced.
Yeah.
But in the
I'm like, white-faced kind Jordan. Of a bit olive as opposed to black. But yeah, I'm Jordan. But you know, I can't go left. No, that's bullshit. I can go left. I scored a game-winning shot going left.
Got left right out and your team won.
But then you did this.
It's uncanny.
All right, so in the private chat, I've just given you the thing. Yep.
Yeah, we're gonna watch this. Here we go. It's the newest Furiosa trailer.
Oh, fuck off.
No, it's been improved.
Oh, fuck you.
I'm like Rhino's internet connection.
Nah, it's like, Twitter. It's Elon's Twitter. It's gay Elon's as shit.
Elon's Twitter. It is. It's Lethal's right. I almost called you Mozza.
Okay, are we live over on Rumble? On the other Rumble? You have to do.
All right, give me a sec.
However long it takes.
Not quite yet.
Promise me you'll find your way home.
Remember her, Lethal.
Furiosa. Give me this promise.
Most of the time.
Oh my God.
Put in here to make it epic.
That's good. Remember her. That's great. Oh, man. All right, here we go. Hold on.
Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, dude.
It's Mozza Mulvaney.
Oh, that's fucking
That's
wrong.
Disturbing. Okay. I'm gonna like these because these are actually quite good. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck, marry, kill. Fuck theory. No, that's not what I said. Marry theory. That's not what I said either. Kill more. Marry. Not what I said.
Dude, that's it. It's there in video. You're telling me the video was?
Context, that's not what I said. The question was, out of Ryan, Mauler, and Theory, fuck, marry, kill.
You didn't even mention Ryan then.
I know.
You doubled up on Theory.
They took me out of fucking context. Marry, kill. Fuck, Theory. Marry, Theory. Kill, Mauler.
He's dead, Jim.
Fuck, marry. What I fucking said. What's this? Rhino preparing.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Rhino pure. What?
Oh, come on,
pouring.
Dude.
Pouring, sorry. Coke into his coffee must be a Greek thing. You guys are so fucked. Thank you. That's right.
Is that Rumble up
so far?
No.
I think.
Why not?
I don't know. Oh, here we go. It's up now. Yeah, it's
Are
up
we
now.
Actually up?
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm seeing you pouring Coke into your coffee on stream. So, yeah, we are.
There's something else to show before we get into something. My friend, Big Jono.
Greeks.
He done his first ever YouTube video. It's pretty good. But he's having a bit of moment of celebration over here.
Is this
I just had my debut on a full Aussie intro video. Look how happy he is. Look at him. Look at him. Look how happy he is. Son of a bitch.
There you go. Well done, John Connors.
Such a great photo of him as well.
Oh, fuck me. All right, motherfuckers. What are we going to start with today? There's, shit.
We've got to start with the cop, don't we?
Do we? Actually, we've got to start with something a bit less fucked.
Okay.
That's true. There's nothing less fucked than that.
Yeah, we've got to start something a bit less fucked. What I'm going to show you here is a Californian man, right?
Oh, no.
That has confirmed to be watching way too many of Mozza streams, okay? All right. He's awake. He's just sick.
He's a fucking dog.
He is.
Even dog.
What is something Mozza always talks about on his streams?
Being a fag.
Okay, what's something else he always talks about?
Taylor Morgan.
Okay, something else.
Apex.
Something else.
Jordan not going left.
Okay, yeah, something else. I mean, you're all correct, technically.
I don't know. What?
Eating people.
Oh. I didn't know.
He's always saying he's going to eat people.
Really? He's a cannibal.
Yeah, it's why he wants to move to Haiti.
California man arrested for allegedly eating a severed leg that he took from a pedestrian who was struck by a train. What the fuck?
He was hungry. He was hungry. He's poor and he's hungry.
According to police, 27-year-old Rosendo Trias removed a leg from an Armtec station. He was seen eating the leg, according to a witness who was later booked into jail for removing or mutilating human remains. The man who was struck by the train sadly died. Okay, that's terrible. So this dude just saw a motherfucker get hit by a train and then just go and take his leg. So this dude, he saw someone get hit by a train and went, awesome, lunch.
Liberty Prime sounds like Mozza.
I've got a quick question for people. Is there a rumble working? Because mine's just looping now.
No, mine's working.
I think.
Mine's literally only looping 25 seconds and then going back to the beginning.
He's eating the leg!
Yeah, we're not live.
All right. Look at him!
Yeah, so it says that you ended the stream on StreamYard's end.
Sorry about it.
Next time.
This guy, that's weird.
You can see the leg!
They've blurred it out.
We can see him carrying it.
Yeah. Come on, man. At least cook it first.
What do you reckon his favorite zombies map is?
His... Die Machine. I've got a question. Have you seen the movie? What's the movie called? The one where the plane crashes. It's based on true
Alive.
Story. Alive. Have you seen that movie, Lethal? Where they crash in the snow and basically people start dying and they start eating.
I think so.
If you absolutely had to and you were dying of starvation.
I already know the answer to this.
Would you?
Absolutely. I'm the type of person where if a plane crashed and we washed up on an island, I'd hit you over the head with a rock straight away.
You'd eat the dead bodies that float in, wouldn't you?
No. And there's a reason behind this. No, there is a reason behind this. Because by the time you're on the verge of contemplating cannibalism, you're already frail and weak.
Yeah.
So my solution is to just do it straight away.
Get some protein straight off the bat.
Straight away.
Is there any way that you'd think of to try and store the meat?
If it's in the air, so it'll last a bit longer.
Is there any way that you would be able to kill me, like when you're still strong, and keep the meat for when you then become weak?
Yeah, just literally smoke you by a fire. It'll preserve it the whole time. I mean, you're pretty skinny as it is, so it won't take long.
And then I'll go for a walk about 20 minutes into the jungle and see on the other side of the island is a tourist resort.
I'm not that skinny anymore. I'm 81 kilos now.
Dude, Benno.
I know. What a crazy cunt.
Better with $100 fucking. So you don't have to eat any legs. Buy some fucking cheeseburgers instead. Thank you very much, Beto. I'm pretty sure everyone's going to be getting a cheeseburger out of that one. Thank you so much, Beto. That's humble.
You're an absolute legend.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Says Rhino Jerky sounds hella lit.
Yeah.
If you're really quiet, you can hear Reaper licking his lips.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
You know, them Asians, they'll eat anything.
Them Asians, man.
Yeah. Actually, chat, what race do you think Ryan Reaper is? No one fucking knows. We all just assume he's Asian. Because, you know, when you speak to him, he's like, yep, g'day. Yeah, I'll do it. I'll get it done. Sounds very Asian to me. Mm-hmm. But thank you very much, Beto.
Thanks, Beto.
You fucking psycho. Thank you. Appreciate that so much. You legend. Speaking of fucking eating a leg, if you have to eat one part of the human body, what would you go for?
Poor.
Okay, so the question is, if you get to choose the body part just to do it all for survival, because there's two different answers. If you were just given the option, it's just like, do you want to eat someone? And you're like, yeah, I'll try a bit. What do you, like, that's a different sort of thing. Then.
Yeah. Let's go with that.
I think that was the first thing that everybody thought of when what Kenzo said in the chat there.
The penis.
No,
what does it mean to say?
It would have to be the leg, wouldn't it? It's got probably got the most amount of meat on it. The thigh, going up into the buttocks, not the butthole, but the
buttocks. There is a difference.
The buttocks.
It's the buttocks. Latin version. The
buttocks. Yeah, the butt. So the thigh into the butt sort of thing. Like you'd get the most.
Oh, yes. So like the best part of the chicken in the KFC box, the thigh part.
Oh, yeah, the best part of the chicken, that thigh.
Yeah. See, if it was an option that you could eat any part, I would eat the cheek, like this part of the cheek, because if you cook cheek slowly, it melts like butter. So, and it's a part of it doesn't have a lot of muscle in it, so it should be quite tender. But if it's survival, I'm going for toes.
What about
fry them up? Toes? That way you got something to chew on. Yeah, it'll keep a lot of saliva going in your mouth and everything.
You can pick your teeth with the nails.
Dude, like little popcorn. It's like popcorn chicken over the fire.
What about a bicep? It's too much. It's muscly.
It's too lean. That's the problem.
I would go for the brain.
You definitely go for the brain. Brain, kidney, livers, all that.
Do you reckon if you eat someone's brain, it makes you smarter?
No, but
you gain their thoughts.
Yeah, you have their nightmares.
Could you imagine that? Somebody's thinking about suicide. You fucking eat their brain and you just...
Just like, if there was like a modern day Einstein, I would eat his brain. They're like, I am the modern day Einstein.
Yeah, that's right.
And then someone would eat my brain. It'd be a vicious, vicious, vicious cycle.
Yeah.
Hey, speaking of vicious cycles, do you know what does my fucking head in? Self-service checkouts that don't work, that are broken. I was shopping the other day, all right, at Woolies.
Yep.
I had like six things. So I figured, fuck it, I'll go into the self-service checkout. And the piece of shit just didn't fucking work. The light kept flashing. The woman kept coming over, scanning, doing her fucking bullshit. Like, all right, you should be good to go. Go to scan something. The whole thing freaks out again. And you know what the worst part is? It's like, while that's going on, I can see out of the corner of my eye where people are lining up at the old school checkout. And there's motherfuckers that are at the back of the line are getting out before I can finish scanning my fucking milk. Self-service checkouts do my head in, but they're so convenient.
I don't shop at Woolworths. I go to Coles, but
they're everywhere, dude.
What?
I said they're everywhere. It's not just
no. I know, but what I'm trying to say is, at Woolworths now, not only do they have like the self-serve checkouts where you've got like a small amount of items and you can just go in there and boop beep 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 beep, but they've now got the self-serve checkouts that are on the conveyor belt ones. Anyway, I was in Coles the other day at a self-serve checkout, and I was scanning all my stuff. And I don't know if you, I don't know if it's the same at Woolworths as well, but now at the exit, they've got a barrier that goes green when they let you out. And if they feel like you've scammed them or done something wrong, or you're, you know, stealing, ripping them off, whatever, it starts, this alarm starts going off and they go red. I've scanned my shit. I paid for it. The fucking barrier starts going red as I'm about to walk out. The fucking thing, but you know what's crazy about this even more so, is that all the self-serve checkouts then stop working while the alarm's going off. So everybody else, excuse me, everybody else has to stop what they're fucking doing, right? Because the person had to come over and check my bag because they thought I ripped them off.
I'd check your bag too, honestly.
So what did you steal?
Yeah, so what did you steal? Yeah.
I scanned everything and I paid for it.
Okay, Rhino, this is what happens. Next time that happens, steal something so at least it was worth your time.
Fucking, I should. Fucking ridiculous.
We don't have barriers up here with our ones. There's a fat guy at the thing that just says, "Oi, come back," and then we just walk off.
Well, it's funny you mentioned that. Like years ago, this like small, like it was like a small IGA type of store. For some reason, they had a security guard there. Like, no one's going to rob that place. You'd get like $6 out of the till if you robbed it, right? Mm-hmm. But this dude they had as a security guard was about as big as my chair, right? Maybe a little bit bigger. So I'm like twink, fucking like Indian looking twink type thing, man. And like, it was the type of thing where like, you looked at him and I'm said to my friend, I'm like, the sheer audacity of them having a security guard at this type of place makes you want to rob them. Guess what fucking happened that weekend? They got fucking held up.
Oh, no shit.
And the fucking skinny twink Indian was there. I bet you these people walked into that shop, looked at him and said, "Oh, fuck you."
Oh, man. Fucking little, I got more memes. Hold on.
Deserved it. Okay, before we go on. True, yeah. Pop with the $1.99. Thank you very much. You eat a leg out of desperation, but he looks fat. Well, I feel like if you're a cannibal, you're not. If you're a full-blown cannibal, you're probably just eating them for the sake of eating.
Most cannibals are quite skinny. It's hard to get fat off eating human.
Huh. There you go. The more you know. Joe Froggo with the $5 super chat. How you going, cunts? I'm doing great. He's pretty good. He's, you know, whatever.
Just a dickhead. Just a fucking
thank you very much. What do you got here?
So Skirmitars shared this, said, "I have to bring this up since the cop chick is in the news again."
We will talk about her.
We will. Is that a rider? That's
big black bull. Oh my God.
Dugga dugga dugga. Muhammad Jihad. A hupa shupa shupa. A bagala.
So you can read.
Yeah. That's it.
Here we go.
That's it.
Who doesn't love a good love story?
Oh, right. Yeah. A couple of months.
That was after a week.
Oh, she fucked a big black dude. This kid's gonna grow up. He's gonna be 6'6" and fucking. Yeah.
She fucked a big black dude. Imagine being that dude's dad being like, "We gotta talk." Oh no.
Hang on.
I can't help but feel like something's off with this story.
A little bit. Just a tad off. Sorry, there was a couple more memes. And there's this.
Oh, dearie me. All right. Well, seeing as how it's been brought up.
May as well. Let's do
it. Go ahead. Let's go ahead and get into it. So, about, oh, gosh, I think it was last year. Yeah, it would have been last year.
It was.
Sometime last year. We all know the story. Sometime last year, this fucking bitch was, like, passing herself around the cop shop. And it all came out, and she sued the fucking state and got like $500,000 or some shit, right? I feel very passionately about this. There's something I really want to say about this, but we'll start with you two. Grant, what's your assessment of this?
Well, I think the fact of the matter is, if you work it out, it's probably a little bit more lucrative than a porn career, because she received approximately $100,000 per dick that she was dealing with at one time. So that's not a bad thing. If you look at it that way, take five dicks to get $500,000. Not a bad deal.
Rhino?
So did she actually fuck these cops or not? Or, like, what's the lawsuit? Is it because it didn't happen and she's trying to... Them. So she did fuck them. Oh, that's right. She started saying that she was pushed into, like, fucking them. She was, persuaded or whatever, told that she would lose her job if she didn't fuck them or something along those lines, which I think is ridiculous. The whole thing is because her husband found out. The whole thing of her denying and suing and making up a story, like, come on, man. This is a cop shop. Fucking the cops in there, it's not to say that all people are good, but, like, man, it happened. The story got out, and then she fucking freaked out because, obviously, it became fucking worldwide news. That's how I see this.
Wow.
She's fucking not... fucking innocent. She's fucking as guilty as it comes. She's a fucking slut. She loves cock, and she wanted fucking some different cock than her husband's cock because her husband looks like a cuck.
See, a lot of people are failing to realize who the real victims in this whole thing is.
Who prostitutes. Are they?
The prostitutes. Uh-huh. Think about it. The average prostitute is working in a corner, strung out on heroin, sucking off some married dude that's cheating on his wife while she can make a couple $100 per blowjob.
Couple $100,000.
No, a prostitute is not getting $100,000 to suck a dick. Absolutely not. And that's the problem.
What prostitutes do you go to, Ryan?
Prostitutes are getting a couple $100 while strung out on heroin to have sex with some dude that's cheating on their wife, okay? On top of that, they have to pay their pimp and all that type of shit. They got to go back and buy more heroin. The whole shebang, right? And now we have a cop, and cops arrest prostitutes. They arrest their pimps, the ones that employ them for work, and they arrest their clients, completely destroying their supply chain. This is an ecosystem, okay? This whole thing is an ecosystem. Completely destroying the prostitute's ecosystem. And then the prostitute will also be arrested. By who? Cops. And then on top of that, we have a cop that is essentially doing the job of a prostitute without the heroin, without the strung outness, and without a pimp. All under protection of the law, and is making more money in a very short period of time from the state, the same place that these cops are supposed to be working for, while arresting and destroying the whole prostitutes ecosystem. This is completely unfair. Completely unfair. I am saying prostitute on this one. Absolutely.
Are you saying that because you're a pimp now?
This is disgusting. Am I what?
Is it? Are you saying this because you're a pimp now?
You're not making this kind of money, are you?
Yeah.
That's the problem. That's exactly what it is. He's a pimp and he's not even making $500,000. He's not even making $100,000 a cock. That's brutal, man.
No, and meanwhile, this bitch does a fraction of the work that the prostitutes are doing. I agree with you. 10 times the payout, and she's the same people that are destroying the prostitutes ecosystem. This is disgusting. This is out fucking outrageous.
To me, this is another case of like the whole believe all women sort of thing. Like, she's changed the narrative of what actually happened. I don't believe for a second that she did not consent to these cocks being put in her. And now, like I said, now that it got out, she's got to fucking play the victim card, and it's resulted in a massive lawsuit that, you know, $500,000.
Prostitutes are the victims.
I don't disagree, but
yeah, I love Joe's comment.
She took fuck the police quite literally.
Thank you, Katie. You may remember the eyebrow-raising sex scandal that rocked the Laverne Police Department. We first told you about the mess in January of last year. The shocking details sounded like a bad movie script, made national news, as five officers and then the police chief all fired. The city then found itself facing a lawsuit filed by a former female officer. Well, tonight word comes the city has settled the case with a hefty payment. Or Nikki Hauser.
Meanwhile, she's arrested people that are sucking dicks the same way she is. This isn't fair.
Heard directly from city leaders.
After that scandal, former police officer Megan Hall sued the city. Then tonight, over a year later, the city of Laverne held...
And you know what? You could suck my dick too, Nikki.
This is why women shouldn't be in the workplace.
This is why women should just be fucking sent back to the dark ages where they belong.
They start making up bullshit like this too. Like,
the cops didn't have to pay.
Fuck off. So yeah, I know. The city did. The taxpayers had to pay her because of an alleged crime that these fucking...
No. It's not a crime. It's not the crime. It's the fact that she lost a job. It wasn't about her having sex. It was about...
It's such bullshit. This whole thing is fucking bullshit, and it makes me sick to think
that... Righto, if you sucked a dick at your job, would you get fired?
No, you'd get a promotion.
I'd probably get a promotion.
Depends whose dick you sucked, I guess.
Yeah.
Meeting in which they decided they would pay out Megan Hall $500,000, officially ending that lawsuit.
Motion to approve as it is written here.
It took less than 5 minutes.
No. Oh, no.
Just like the average prostitute's client.
Alderman Hoss.
Aye.
Vice Mayor Nett.
Aye.
Motion passes.
For the Laverne city leaders to say yes, they'll pay former police officer Megan Hall $500,000.
What message is that saying to all the unemployees?
God damn.
Alderman Dennis Waldron was the only dissenting vote.
He's sending a message out to everybody in the world, said, come to Laverne.
Rhino.
Sue Laverne.
He's only saying that because he's the only one she wouldn't fuck. Look at him.
No. Man, she didn't fuck any of these people on this fucking panel.
Oh, bullshit.
Because they're going to sell.
Poor Dennis.
The city as a whole now agreeing to pay Hall, but denying any admission of liability.
It's so what?
This after the story of the Laverne police scandal exploded early last year.
This makes me angrier than Mozza saying that fucking Jordan can't go left. This is fucking bullshit, man.
I agree. I think by this, they have every single prostitute that is currently in jail should be released. Every single pimp should be released. And anyone that's ever been arrested for getting with a prostitute should have that stripped from their record.
Fucking the
rebuild cops, the ecosystem.
The cops that lost their jobs because of this bitch's fucking bullshit lies and fucking, oh, I'm the victim. They fucked me. Fucking, they should be the ones getting $100,000 each.
No, I completely disagree with that. They should not be the ones getting $100,000. It should be the fucking pimps.
Should be
the prostitutes.
So exactly. Lethal gets his cut.
Nah, we got to rebuild the ecosystem.
Inside the department. Reports detail sex between officers on duty and on city property, intimate photos and videos shared among officers, and silence from the police chief, who was clued into what was happening.
Convince her to engage in sexual
activity. Faking for homosexuals. I'm asthmatic.
Hall and her lawyer claim it was a hostile work environment that groomed her.
while I was
suck my dick, bitch.
Was aspiring to protect my community, the Laverne Police Department was not protecting me.
She, along Fuck with off. Four other officers and the police chief, were fired.
I'm noticing a theme here.
Yeah, they ran a train on this bitch.
Well, they did. Have you not seen the video?
All talked to News Channel 5 about
Yeah. We watched a little bit of it, remember? Yeah.
The other thing, too, with this fucking chick. This chick was a cop, right? Now, who the hell, despite, like, as opposed to her just pulling out her gun or a taser or something like that, who the fuck is she going to run down? What criminal is she going to run down?
Prostitutes! Are you not paying? This is why this whole thing's so fucked!
Look past the prostitutes for a fucking second.
No, this whole thing's built around dick sucking. Which industry is she impacting the most with dick sucking? Prostitution.
Yeah. Lucasfilm. Oh,
porn.
Why? Because fucking George Lucas is sucking off Bob.
Because Dave Filoni is sucking Kathleen Kennedy's cock.
No, I'd say George is sucking Bob.
That's true. He is.
Well, why don't you come over here and fill me up, Bob? I'm a good little fucking boy for you.
You know, you could have said no. I get it. But my response to them is that...
But if I didn't, yes, if I said no, I wouldn't have got $500,000. So this, I win.
She's again, a free top. She looks like she has free fucking chromosomes.
I could have said... She said basically said I could have said no, but I consented to it because why? Because you wanted the big black cocks in you. Fuck off with this fucking bullshit narrative. Like I said, the story got out, her husband found out, and she fucking started freaking because she cheated. But then she had to play the narrative card that she fucking was against her will, despite the fact that she said yes because she was being, like, towered over by five big black dudes.
Imagine being her lawyer. You're just sitting there being like, oh, fuck yeah.
It fucking makes me sick. It makes me sick.
I did say no.
No, you didn't. And
he wouldn't take it for an answer.
The other thing, too.
No, that's right, then.
Pause for a second.
That's what I'm saying. Like, that's the thing. There was no criminal charges. That's the whole point. It's punitive damage because they couldn't prove any of it.
Any wrongdoing.
She recanted her statement saying that they forced her.
Yeah.
When that was gone, then it was a hostile environment that they changed the thing, and they could only get money punitively. They could only get a quote-unquote justice punitively. But and it didn't even properly go through the courts. It went through the council. That's who granted it.
Even when she's sitting there doing that interview or whatever, and she's like, you can see the act. You can actually see the act of her acting sad. She's not tearing up. This is the thing. I swear that I believe that she consented to all of it.
Well, We know that she instigated the stuff with the canine dude. We already know that.
Yeah.
Because there was all the text messages and everything. Because she wanted him specifically because she hadn't had him yet.
It was at her request. In the station except for him. And it's like, well,
she eventually did. Yeah, that was a video that we saw.
It's like when you got like every card in the deck and you go, well, I'm just missing that one Charizard.
Is the whole thing. This is the whole thing with the again, the women.
Sorry, hold on. There's one thing here. I thought her and her husband were swingers. They are, but he doesn't do it.
He's not allowed to sleep with anyone.
Yeah, he watches because
he's in the cut chair.
Yeah. But this is the thing with and this is predominantly women that do this and get this. It's like if a woman gets pulled over by a cop. Right, and then fucked. No, if it's like when a woman gets pulled over by a cop and he's about to issue her with a speeding ticket and she just puts on the waterworks, right? It doesn't work. It doesn't work every time.
What
but
does
I
she
can
ever
guarantee
the car?
You, I can guarantee you there are women that have gotten out of speeding tickets purely on maybe fucking just the crying,
not,
putting
not,
on the waterworks.
Not as much these days.
Maybe not.
Not as much these days. These days, they're more likely to be like, oh, fuck you.
Okay, so let me ask you this, Lethal. Out of 100 women that get pulled over, that put on the waterworks, you would think that there'd be at least one, right?
That gets away with it.
That gets away with it?
Yeah.
How many men could do that?
And it's honestly, in this day and age, about the same.
No, bullshit.
In this day and age, it's like 5 years ago.
No. You'd have to be a gay man or a trans man for them to then say, oh, okay, I'll let you off with a warning. There's no way that I could get pulled over, start crying, I'm sorry, officer, I can't afford this fine. Please don't. And he fucking wouldn't give me a fucking ticket.
More issues, more warnings are issued to men, though. Just warnings without a ticket.
More men fucking speed than women do, I would say that.
I think a few years ago you'd be right, but not so much these days. It's changed a bit.
I still think that women get away with a lot more. Even in my workplace where I used to work, there was a chick that they were going to fire, right? They were going to get rid of her because she was no good at her job. She couldn't sell. She couldn't do anything, right? She was no good at her job. And because she started crying, they gave her another chance.
Oh, yeah, I believe it happens, but I don't think it's as
prominent. Telling you now, if I got my 3 written warnings, right, within the 3-month period that gives them the right to then get rid of me, and they sat me down in the office and said, we're going to get rid of you. Sorry, you're not pulling your weight. You're not selling the cars, blah, 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 blah. And I started crying in front of them. They'd fire me. And then after I left, they'd start laughing about the fact that I was crying.
I would.
But that's my whole point.
So what you're saying is you're not as good as she is when it comes to not getting fired. So she does have a skill set that you don't have.
Maybe she's a better actor.
I know you understand my point, but
I think a few years ago you were right, but it's not so much anymore.
I still think that there's a they talk about male privilege and they talk about white privilege and all of this kind of stuff. I'm telling you now, there is such a thing as women privilege or female privilege.
I don't think anyone's disagreeing with that, Rhino. But
it's not the same when they start getting all emotional and they start fucking like this bitch right here that we're fucking talking about.
He's just amping himself up even more.
There were no charges. Those people lost their jobs because she wanted the big black cocks, right? She wanted. Look,
there
the
was
train.
A white guy there, so.
Oh man, he was mixed. He wasn't just standard white.
Standard white, like
standard white. White.
I know. Yeah, can I'm
get
white?
Can I get that in a standard white, please? Yeah.
Anyway, finish the video. Go.
Anyway, welcome back to Rhino Hates Women, Part 37.
Yeah, women are responsible for all of Rhino's problems.
I know I'm right. Fucking, I love women. I love
fucking. You fucking don't.
You sound like it.
No, you don't. I can't turn around and say that I don't hate all trans people after all the shit I've said.
Man, if I fucking had a chick that fucking acted like that.
If you had a chick, that's literally, just leave it at that. If you had a chick, you'd be different. Yes, we agree.
I still don't know what standard white means.
Standard white. It means you're just white. Standard white.
Am I standard white?
Yeah.
Good.
Standard white, like it means you're straight, it means you're white, and it means you're straight and you're white.
Rhino's full. I don't think he is. I think a few years ago he was, but hey, maybe it's an Adelaide thing. Maybe it's an Adelaide thing, but women get fucked up a lot here.
I'm not saying they don't, right?
Yeah, well, you have a heavy like Southeast Asian population there, and they don't like women.
They get a lot more privilege in society than men do when it comes to shit like this, right? Okay,
this was supposed to be a fucking funny thing.
Let's just give a theoretical. It is a funny thing. But let's just give a theoretical here. Let's say...
You had to mention theory, didn't you? My God.
Let's say the roles were reversed here and it was 5 women and 1 dude.
He's not getting fired.
Well, are the women getting fired for fucking the dude in the cop shop? And is the dude going to get a $500,000 payout because 5 police officers essentially didn't really do anything wrong, but they, you know, pushed me into it. I really didn't want to, but of course, because of the peer group pressure of the moment, I had to say yes. Because if I didn't say yes, they were threatening to fire me or something like that. Am I going to get a $500,000 payout because I got raped by fucking five other
people? If you film it, you might. If you film it, you might, because then you could sell it.
Okay, so why does she get away with it and not have to film it? But yet I'm the one that does.
Yeah.
I'd have a lawyer too.
This whole thing's a court case to make money. This isn't about ethics or morals or anything socially. This is purely about money.
Bullshit.
I tried to make this funny, but no, it's just money. All it is money.
And prostitutes.
It's a white woman with a fucking Jew lawyer. It's only about money.
That's why she won.
Fucking hell. Fucking hell. What the fuck is this? Aussie man sues city for being groomed by officers.
And I got nothing.
It's because you're a standard white.
A standard white.
It's like a flat white.
Oh, fucking hell.
Dude, it was funny. I was just saying that.
We know. You repeated yourself four times. We know what you were saying.
Oh, how good's this? How good's this?
Women are not good people.
Oh, that's good.
What else is there?
Retweet.
Oh, fuck.
Dumb bitch. I know why you're pissed off, Lethal, because, again, Grant's right. Because of your pimp ways, you didn't get paid out.
Oh, it's all fucking
gay. It's taking money out of your pocket and you don't like it.
Look, if you really want to get to the fucking heart, if you really want to get into what this problem is, it's a Jew thing, okay? There, I fucking said it.
She does look Jewish.
No, it's a lawyer.
Yeah.
Fuck's sake.
So this guy.
Oh, this guy. The $14,000
of becoming a border collie to live his life as a dog struggles in latest video after trainer criticism.
Is this the actual video?
Did he get depressed?
What's the trainer criticism?
Did he call him a bad dog?
Oh, maybe. Let's go. Is this the same one that we played last time? I think last time
he was trying to walk around.
There was a trolley last time like this.
You know what it looks like? It looks like it should be in the Neverending Story.
Fell cool.
Just jump on its back and start riding it.
It looks stuffed. Yeah, with a fucking person.
Yeah, it is stuffed. Yeah.
You just wouldn't let this fool women have it easier? This bitch is carrying around a dude dressed as a dog.
Yeah, but see, that's not a dude. It's a dog. Do you reckon he does her doggy style?
No,
I don't actually.
In the video, I want to hear the criticism from the trainer.
Oh, that's creepy.
That's not how dogs wave. Because dogs don't wave. Oh, we don't get to see it. What's that?
Oh, that's the ad playing.
Oh, I thought it was porn. That's why you stopped sharing your screen all of a sudden. We were about to hear Lethal's porn document.
Boom.
Yeah. Is this the one?
He's not going to make that.
Oh, he can't get over the bar. Oh, you know what I really want to see this guy do? Oh, see, I'd criticize him too for that.
Lazy bitch.
If you're a dog and you can't get over that, I want to see this dog do, you know, those circuits that they do?
The dog obstacles.
Yeah, the dog obstacles. I want to see this dog do that. Oh, it can roll over. We've seen that before. So you haven't learned any new tricks because you can't get over that bar and all you can do is
Rhino,
roll over.
Rhino, he's an old dog. You can't teach them new tricks.
Let's see. Can he get over?
Oh. He's fucking walking right into it. He's kind of shit.
And shit as. You make a shit dog. What are you doing? I'm drawing a picture. I'm playing table tennis. I'm laying in a hammock. I'm drinking Coke. So am I. But I had my coffee earlier.
Dogs can't drink Coke. Oh, that's fucking... I don't know. Getting I think it paper. Looks creepy.
It does look creepy. Man, we should... Okay, so if the Full Aussie ever becomes big and we make like $15,000 in a month, we're going to spend that entire $15,000 on a dog suit and we're going to put Mozza in it at the next MozzaCon. Done. Sold. 14,000, chat.
Oh, you're into some sick shit, Rhino.
Yeah, that's... Yeah.
Hey, man, we're going to set up
Minecraft.
A Mozza dog account. Or Mozza your dog.
Mozza we can literally dog. Say to him, his yeah. first trick is be like, roll your dog.
Ugh. I love it.
I'm worried because I can actually picture it.
Yeah, me too. It's disturbing, but it's Dr. fucking Coffinels, great.
Thank you very much. I think he thought to himself, this beer may be my only chance for fresh human meat. I'm going for it. It was a lifelong dream fulfilled. I think most people do have this cannibal side in them where, like, I mean, we've all thought about eating someone. Like, it's, you know, like.
Yeah, I like eating pussy. About it.
No, I mean, like, we've all, like, looked at someone and thought.
I could fucking eat you.
I would eat you, yeah.
I'd eat y'all.
Yeah. Can we give a shout out to our boy Barbecue?
He's the new leader of Haiti.
Haiti, yeah. I haven't seen him much lately. All right. I was a dominatrix who used to spank men with Bibles. Now I'm a celibate Sunday school teacher. This whole thing sounds like a fucking porn plot.
Yeah, it does.
Well, this is Sydney Senpai's future.
Yeah, I know a lot of people would pay her to do it. Just a few years ago, Tessa Williams, who would regularly dress up in her sexy nun outfit, would ask men to take off their pants and proceed to spank them from behind with a large Bible. For 15 years, she was known as one of Australia's most successful dominatrix sex workers, specializing in all things BDSM, a term used for a variety of sexual practices that include bondage, discipline, dominance, submission, and sadism. Now, The now 45-year-old worked under her kinky alter ego named Costilla Doll and would often book out for months in advance of men seeking a $500 hour to be tortured and dominated in the bedroom. And this is why I'm upset at that fucking cop making $500,000.
Yeah, that's right. Where's her $500,000? Oh, she's exactly. Getting it out of OnlyFans. No doubt she's making that.
But she has now swapped her chains and whips for sermons and Bible readings after she says she found God during a low point of her life in 2021.
You know why? You know what that was?
What?
Because she couldn't go out anywhere because of all the lockdowns. She couldn't spank anyone but herself.
I'm sorry, I call bullshit on this again. This is like that chick that went on the whatever podcast and then she found God and she said that she cancelled her OnlyFans account, but then people have come out and said, no, her OnlyFans is still up. I call bullshit.
No, she said she doesn't post to it anymore.
What?
Did you not hear about that?
I don't watch that gay shit.
No, I've just heard about it through Twitter. The chick that did the like, oh, what did she?
They've had a lot. Twitter. They've had a lot of dumb bitches. That's their whole thing.
That's true.
They can only compete with dumb bitches.
The chat will know what I'm talking about. How would I search that? How would I find her, chat?
Look in your history.
Whatever podcast.
She's got nice tits.
Yeah. Huh. So what happened with her? She
called herself the Hiego Queen. What's that? The one that does, you know, they stick the tongue out. They do that's the chick that she had the red hair and she called herself the queen of that. And she was saying how she likes cheating on boys and like she's just fucking out of control. And she's like, my pussy's that good that it'll make you turn gay, apparently. I don't know. She was talking some bullshit.
I do remember a clip of that one, yeah.
Yeah.
And so good, it makes you gay.
Yeah, because she just fucks all the cum out of you and to the point where you're like, I can't fuck pussy anymore. I don't know how that works. But that's basically what she was sort of saying. And then recently she's come out and said she's been baptized, not Catholic, Christian. And she's found God and she cancelled her OnlyFans. that she actually said that she like shut down her OnlyFans when she didn't shut it down. She just hasn't uploaded to it, but all her stuff's still out there for people to buy.
Can we just look her up on OnlyFans? Let's just have a look.
I don't know a name. That's the thing.
You don't know a name. Come on.
I don't. I swear to God. Type whatever and dumb bitch into Google.
All right, Twitter. Let's have a fucking look. What'd you say? Ah, shit. What?
Type in Hayago Queen. How do you fucking say it?
Well, I don't even know what that means.
What is that?
That's the thing where they stick the anime face. Cross-eyed thing when anime people are coming on their faces.
Gosh. I just typed in whatever podcast and now I'm scrolling and I can't find fucking shit on it.
Hang on, I'll see.
It's just a bunch of retarded women and fucking small penis men thinking they're cool. It's really fucking gay. You got it?
I got the thing of the chick, but I don't know if it's the actual cast or it's someone talking about it.
All right, bring it up.
All right.
Let's have a look.
Oh, wait, I have to put it on my Chrome browser. Looking on the wrong browser.
Ah, I found it.
Yep.
I found it. This bitch.
That's the bitch.
Okay, what's her name, though?
I don't know. What's she saying in this fucking video?
About what and why I changed. So listen. I was a pastor's kid for almost all my life. I grew up in church. I was always in church. You know, I was also homeschooled. So my life truly felt like a cage. And I'm not saying Christianity is a cage. I'm saying religion was the cage. I was a Baptist, you know.
What is Christianity?
Child for the longest
religion,
time, right? Me and my family did not have a good relationship. And I'm the middle of five children. So I'm talking about my other brothers and sisters and my parents. It just truly felt like such a cage. I was a very rebellious child, like sneaking out when I was like 16 years old. I was like, I was just going the wrong way, right? So about 4 years ago, I started my OnlyFans because I think truly it was out of pure rebellion. And like, honestly, I'm such a like independent person that I never felt the need for a man to provide for me, like have a man in my life to provide for me. So I started OnlyFans.
Yeah, you turned to the man in the sky.
I climbed to top 0.01%. I'm not saying that to brag.
I can't even find her fucking name.
That the devil.
Yeah, I've got an Instagram.
Give you things in this life. He.
When did she still post on the Instagram? Will she stop doing that as well?
I don't know. Skirmitar just put it in here, but here, let me share this.
Skirmitar would know.
Biggest fantasy is
not even my biggest. It's like
put the link in the private chat.
It's in the full Aussie chat on Twitter. That's my story. That's all it takes for you to repent for your. I want to see. I want to hear what she said on the whatever actual podcast, because that was like ridiculous, man. Some of the shit she said.
Okay, let's have a look at this.
So what you're saying is this, and this might come as a shock to people, Rhino, you don't believe this woman?
No. And I don't believe the other chick as well, the one that we were just talking about.
Yeah, you're not believing a woman? I'm shocked.
Okay, Nala Ray, OnlyFans, enter. Okay.
Hang on, is the link in the bio here?
Dude, her fucking shit's... Oh, actually, I think she might have nuked it.
Demogeni follows her.
Yeah, I think she's nuked everything.
She actually did it. Well, good for her, but it still doesn't I don't know.
She's still a fucking liar in my eyes, a fucking bitch.
No. Well, I don't know whether or not that's going to save her.
Save her from what? Going to.
Save her from what? What are you talking about?
Like, obviously, she believes in God now, and she thinks that, you know, in the heaven and hell, whether or not you believe that or not, it's what she now believes. And I still don't think that just canceling your OnlyFans actually then is going to actually save her.
No, but you just saw her getting baptized a second ago.
Oh, so that fixes everything.
That's part
according
of the
according to them, yeah, it does actually.
I still don't believe it.
He just saw it do it.
She just took a fucking bath. That's not it.
That wasn't a real priest.
As soon as the money dries up, that OnlyFans starts back up again.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, it's time for Retards in Cars.
It's Jeremy coming to you with another car video.
Look how close you park. Stop filming me.
Calm down.
The bitch ass hoe.
Sorry.
That told me to calm down?
What are people mad at me for now? Not checking my emails in a timely manner. Can you please leave me the fuck alone? Fuck off!
No, because what I'm trying to say, don't even look at me like that.
Well, that's retarded.
I was going to ask, is this a male or female? But that opening sentence, it's a bit of a problem. It goes against what my guess would have been. I thought that would have been like, you know, a 13-year-old boy.
Sasha can be a boy's and a girl's name.
I guess, yeah. Well, I'm still going to say it's supposed to be a 13-year-old boy.
You think it's a boy turning into a girl?
I think it's a boy that is very confused.
That's what I mean. Just for the sake of argument, you think it's
a biological boy turning into a girl?
Yes.
I think it's a biological girl turning into a boy.
Oh, shit.
I think it's a they-them turning into an it.
That's cheating.
That is cheating.
My birth name is Sasha, and like I kept that even after I transitioned. And what sucks is no matter how much I transition or how male I look, this shit will follow me until the day I die. Cool. Like the other day I was checking into a hotel, and they give me my little key, and I go up to my room, and like I go to open my door, and this shit is not opening. So I go down, I'm like, something's like wrong with my key. And they're like, just go try again. Like, and I'm like, okay. And I go back up and I like try again, like pull really hard. And I'm like, it's not fucking working. And at this point, I'm talking to like a different girl at the front desk, like not the dude who checked me in. And I'm like, yeah, like something's just like not right with the key. And this woman looks at me and she goes, you have to call her because she has the door locked. And I'm like, who? And this woman is like, she's probably sleeping and she has the padlock on. You have to call her. I'm still like, what? Like, this woman just keeps being like, she has the door locked. Like, she's probably sleeping. It's fucking midnight. It's fucking midnight, motherfucker. I'm like, is there someone in my room? And she goes, you have to call the woman who booked the room, Sasha Allen. She's probably sleeping and has the door locked. I literally am like, I am Sasha. This woman's face went white as a fucking ghost, motherfucker. She went from so much attitude to like, I'm so sorry. Yeah, there was a fucking problem with my key. And they had to get a bunch of mechanics to fix the fucking lock on the door. Oh, Sasha Allen was not sleeping inside. She was not in there yet.
What? Did you just refer to yourself as a she by the end of it then?
Yeah, she did. She misgendered herself.
Well, also, Sasha is. I don't think that happened.
I don't think it happened either.
Yeah, I don't think any of that happened.
No.
You know,
no.
I'm not saying. I don't saying I don't believe it because it's a woman. I'm not Rhino.
Yes,
I'm just saying.
I think that's a weird story. I think that's a scrapped plot to an M. Night Shyamalan movie.
And the twist was Sasha was in the room.
And then it cuts to black.
Oh, man.
I don't really think we have to say much about that one, do we?
No, it's pretty retarded.
Yeah, that's...
You know, with these Gen Zers or whatever they fucking want to call themselves, when it comes to using technology outside of their phone or doing anything outside of...
How come we're not... Yeah, you're right. We're not talking about the fact you couldn't use a key.
Use a key, yeah. It's like when we watched that video of that chick that sprayed the throat spray on the outside of her neck. You know, they got no idea. They are so dumb.
Hand them a rotary phone. See what happens.
Yeah. Anyway, that's pretty wow. retarded. That's a fucking great one, actually.
It was.
Okay.
Next.
Oh my God. I'd fuck the shit out of this bitch.
It turns out that it's a dude.
what are you, Moz?
Oh, this chick. Yeah, okay.
I haven't seen it.
Thanks, Elon. Fix your fucking shit, man.
Play it before you go full screen.
Oh, I am so pissy today. Oh. Just downright motherfuckers today.
Oh, we got an
angry. I had to come up here at fucking 11 o'clock in the afternoon. That's prime time.
This isn't real, right? This is a parody.
No, I think this is real. Okay.
That's prime time. That's prime time.
Dick fucking sucking, making OnlyFans content.
You know what I mean? But listen, so that's partly why I'm cranky, but I'm cranky because my child is 10. I had to come up to the school and I had to pick him up. Why? Why did I have to fucking pick this kid up? I had to pick this kid up because he's a man, okay? He's a little man and he's got a weak ass stomach like fucking most men do.
I don't think this is
so
real.
Somebody busted ass in the library. Parody. He threw up not one time, not two times, but three times in the library. Fucking the nurse calls and she's like, "You're gonna have to come pick up your son because he just vomited three times in the library, like Exorcist style, all over the place." Why? He's not even sick. Some kid farted next to him and he said that it made his stomach feel bad. So I have to interrupt my day.
It's Mozza.
Because some kid's got a rank asshole? That's a new kind of skin block. What? That's some bullshit. And I was like, does he have to pick her up? Like, can it be like an hour? Can we like work something out? And he was like, he needs to be picked up immediately because he threw up. He threw up because he has a weak stomach. What about the kid who busted ass so fucking bad that he cleared out an entire goddamn library? That seems like a problem. He seems like he should get some medical attention. Not my kid. Not my kid who's just got a weak stomach. Damn. It's not... I'm going to Kool-Aid man through the side of a wall today. That's what I'm going to do. Yep, I'm going to do it because I'm pent up and I got a lot of aggression.
I don't think it's real. I think it's a
parody. Okay. Yeah, if it's a parody, fine, it's a parody. But if it's not a parody and she refers to her own kid as, why did I have to go and get this kid today? And yes, okay, your kid's got a weak stomach and he's throwing up all over the place because some rank kid's ass farted. You're a mother. Like, I don't know whether or not it's parody or not, but...
I will agree on with her that the other kid that cleared out a whole classroom definitely should have a CSER doctor or something.
How do you throw up three times from a fart?
Yeah, I don't think that's real. I think 11 in the afternoon and all that. We're going to include her, though. Time.
How old did you say how old a kid was?
10.
How old is she?
Oh, like 16.
Three.
She has a 10-year-old.
This one, I'm pretty sure
is real.
I'm pretty sure is real.
And is it a dude or is it a chick?
I have no fucking clue.
All right, let's see. Don't play it. Just show us.
But I'm pretty sure the last one was a joke.
Oh, that's a chick.
Grunt.
Look at the neck.
Yes. Yes. It's a chick, I think.
Fuck's sakes.
Fucking Elon! Fix your shit!
It's always something. It's like StreamYards doesn't work. Twitter doesn't work. YouTube won't fucking load.
Something's not fucking working. Fucking
thank God we can rely on Rumble. Oh, never
mind. My brain's not working. Would you, Rhino? What, the second chick or this chick? This
second
one,
chick.
This one, hell no.
I'm not even too sure what this is.
It's a chick.
It's a chick trying to be dude.
Fuck you, Elon!
It was literally just playing.
This one? No, I wouldn't. Not this one. She's got no
hair to pull. Universal Labor Support just fucking called me. And the first thing they fucking did is fucking dead name me.
Oh, fuck off.
We're off to a really fucking good start. They ask if I'm available for a fucking shift. In 9 fucking weeks, they have not fucking scheduled me. First of all, mostly everyone who calls from labor support knows me as fucking Max.
I'm fucking Max.
Not fucking dead name. Get it?
Looks more like Furiosa.
Part right there, aren't we? Second, pretty much everyone I talk to knows about my fucking situation. They know that I'm homeless. It's not like I have a bed I can fucking crawl up in and take a nice fucking goddamn nap.
You
I don't
got a
have
car.
A fucking accessible shop.
I am in love with this idea that trannies don't get beds. I don't know why we didn't think of this earlier, but I want to give a shout out to whatever the fuck this is.
Max.
For giving me the idea.
Take
Thank
all the
you.
Trannies' beds.
Trannies should not have beds.
It's true. I want to know a dead name.
That's the perfect freeze frame. Can we just appreciate that for a moment?
Looks like Mozza.
Oh, where is it? Fuck. Oh, it's too late now. I was looking for a Mozza clip.
Oh,
here we go.
Du jetzt ein Stimmjahr, wenn ja, dann trink. Look, it was basically the same video.
I don't have anywhere to keep my fucking dog.
If you're homeless, why do you have a dog?
Why do you have a dog? I know.
You guys know where I live, like this apartment building, man. When I hear like people's dogs bark in the other buildings and stuff, it's like, that's so fucked. Why is there a dog in there?
Yeah, that's
unless
cool.
you're
that's
eating cool. it.
Yeah, unless you're eating it. Actually, I haven't heard it in a while.
I hate when these fucking weird cunts talk, man. They're fucking so entitled.
Every time there's some ugly chick on the screen, that looks like Mozza.
So from what I'm gathering is they're upset that they got called up for work.
While they're homeless, they could probably
while they're
use
homeless,
the money.
And they got dead named
when
they got called.
The way to get out of being homeless is to get the work.
Yeah.
And the way to stop being dead named is to legally change your name.
Yeah.
All right. Here's a question for the chat. Hypothetically, you're homeless. God forbid, you know, would never want that to happen. But then all of a sudden your phone rings and they say, hey, are you available for this shift? Would anyone say no?
If you're a Gen Z-er, yeah, they'd say no. I was homeless for a good 12 months of my life, living out of my car. I had a van wagon, fucking slept in the back of that for about 12 months. And that was tough. But every time I had the opportunity to work, I was fucking working.
How old are VNs?
Oh, man. VN Commodore would have been 94?
Shit. I'm going to check that after.
I'm going to check it now.
They're trying to fucking schedule me on Sunday. No fucking notice. Nobody calls me and says, hey, yo.
But you're homeless. What difference does it make? You got nowhere to go.
No, but that's what I'm saying. They're like, no one called me to say they got notice. She literally complained about getting a call about work. That's your notice.
Oh, my bad, man. I was way off. 1988.
Wow. Okay.
Wow. And you sell cars for a living. Fucking hell.
We want to schedule you now.
No. This is a good point. Oh, no, it was Sunday. Now, I'm assuming over there, it's like over here, you get paid more on Sundays. So it'd be like, oh, fuck yeah, awesome.
Yeah.
What was she going to do? Go to Chick-fil-A? She can't. It's Sunday.
Their fucking needs after they fucked me over for 9 fucking weeks. Go fuck yourself, Universal. Fuck you for dead naming me. Fuck you for not changing my fucking name on my ID. Fuck you for not understanding my situation. Fuck you for being transphobic. I am so fucking done with companies fucking us over.
Okay. Hold on. Pause for a second. So she works for Universal, right?
Yeah.
How big is Universal as a company?
Pretty big.
Pretty big. Do you think that every single person that probably does all the scheduling and stuff knows who this very person is, right? And then not only that, they haven't changed her name tag. Well, what is your name on your like license and birth certificate? Is it Max or is it your actual legal name that you were born with and given because that's what's essentially on your birth certificate and that's what goes on your license and all of this kind of thing?
And also,
kind of like, my name's Ryan, right? But it's like if I, let's say, wanted to change and I wanted to be called Rachel, right? My name is Rachel, not Ryan. I'm Rachel, right? Legally, my name is still Ryan. So when I go for employment or I've still got to give them all my information that links me to being Ryan, not fucking Rachel. So especially a company that fucking big, not every, this is where the, like I'm saying, these people come across as really entitled and don't actually see it from the perspective of the other side.
I would also
what happens if someone just gets a thing saying, oh, by the way, Steve, you've got to now call these four people to see if they want to shift. This is the name that this person wrote down on their employment form.
And Universal's also going to be like, oh, okay, don't worry, we can find someone pretty fucking easily.
Oh, the chat. Yeah. The chat, you fuckers.
Tired of filling out application after fucking application for loans to get money to get ahead. I am so fucking
And what done. Name do you put on that application, by the way?
These fucking companies learn. The Never. Whole reason why I'm in this situation is because they don't fucking pay me enough. And I'm not the only one. I hate living in my fucking car. Good. I hate not being able to work. I hate not having a fucking roof over me and my partner's head.
Oh, so you got a partner as well. You got a partner and a dog.
A comfortable life.
And between you and your partner, you can't make enough money to put a roof over your head?
A minimum wage should be able to pay all your bills comfortably.
Fuck off.
And I'm done. I'm fucking done.
Good. End it.
Huh. Well, there you go.
That just reminds me of Richmond North of Richmond, if I'm being honest.
Well, there you go.
What, it didn't resonate with you?
No.
Don't worry. We've got a fourth one.
Oh, good.
Fourth one.
So far, what have we had? Well, I can't even remember what the first one was.
I'll quickly go through them.
After. Okay.
This is a short one, so this is like a bonus one.
All right. Here we go. Okay. Because the second one was, it could have been. Oh, Elon, fix your shit. Oh my God, this one wins.
I never saw Toy Story 4.
Wait, hang on. They might be based. They might be based.
Go back.
Let him go.
I need to go to, yeah, go.
For work today. And my father said, are they going to let you wear that lamb hat? Really? Are they going to let you wear that? I work at a smoke shop, sir.
Are you calling your father, sir?
Can somebody tell? Is this cute? Do I look stupid?
Yep, you look really fucking stupid.
Let me know. Leaving the house for work.
Can we find the actual video? I want to put a comment in saying yes.
Just the answer yes.
Yes.
Do I look cute or am I stupid? Yes.
my god.
How the fuck did you wear that and then ask that question?
My god, you turned into a fucking penguin.
Yeah, Wicked Witch of the West.
Yeah.
Guys, do I look stupid?
That's pretty stupid. But it's also her, she called her father sir. I guess that's that be a good thing.
Yes, I said, yeah, it sounds based.
Oh, man. The fucking oh, that's a concern, man.
All right, poll that shit.
Okay, here we go.
And then go through them again.
Let's do a recap. So right. First, we have number one.
Oh yeah, that's right.
I don't know if we should count number three because I am pretty sure that's a fucking parody, a bad one.
I honestly hope it is a parody because if it is real, like this one wins for me actually. If it was
should we
real,
include it, Grant.
But I'm not.
Nah, don't include it.
All right, so that's not even in there.
I'm sure I've seen other stuff that's very similar to that.
So that's number one.
Number two that's was number this two.
And number three.
Don't
stop it. Man, this is actually really tough this week.
Yeah. No, this was.
I think it's easy. I think number two takes the cake easily.
I think number two takes it as well.
It's like I've tried nothing and I'm out of ideas, so it's your fault.
Yeah, me and my partner are that inept and can't
and
fucking
my dog. Dude, make actually, money.
We're living out of our car.
No.
We've got a dog.
It's the thing. No. That's not your using headcanon. She said that she lives in the car with a dog and she lives in the car with a partner. She didn't say those were two separate beings.
Oh, they're not mutually excused.
Oh, that's fucked. All right.
I reckon the dog makes more money than both of them.
That's why she called herself Max, because Max is a dog's name.
Oh.
Okay, start poll.
She's living vicariously through her dog.
Mm-hmm. So she's taking shit to the park.
Roll your dog.
One, two, three.
Poll.
Okay,
in
there you go.
The chat.
In the chat. So again, number one. Number two, number three. And keep all that in mind, but there's something else I want to show. I always love showing this. I had to open a separate tab to open the stream to put the poll in, right?
Yeah.
Mm. And when I did that, I land on the homepage. And we always love to show what's on the homepage because Ryan Reaper's the one that uses it mostly.
Oh,
right?
Yeah.
And we all know how like the YouTube algorithm will feed you stuff that you watch, right?
Yeah. So what's he been watching?
So let's see what Ryan Reaper's been watching.
Let's see. Wasn't there like women exercising?
Got a hyper lethal video. Some booty.
That's live right now.
That's live.
Can we watch a bit of that?
Yeah, I'll open that over there, actually. One of my Halo reviews. Some like...
Another live
one. Los Angeles prostitutes.
Bikini weekend.
Some more bikini weekend watch parties. Right. Wow, okay. Fucking Reaper. Look at all this.
Oh, he saw my video. Nice.
Oh, wow. Shout out Ryan Reaper.
Nice.
Oh, man. All right.
We got some memes.
Hold on. So, what number are you voting for, Grant?
Number two.
Number two. Rhino? Two.
Number two as well.
I'm actually also going to vote. I really want to vote for number three.
Number three, yeah.
But I'm going to vote for number two. I'm going to vote for number two.
Number two, I think, is the most
retarded.
Yeah.
It's Jeremy coming to you with another car video.
Look how close you park. Stop filming me.
Calm down.
You bitch ass hoe.
Sorry.
That told me to calm down?
What are people mad at me for now? Not checking my emails in a timely manner. Can you please leave me the fuck alone? Fuck off!
No. Because I'm... What I'm trying to say. Don't even look at me like that.
Well, that's retarded.
Well, that's retarded.
Well, it's a fucking blowout.
Yeah, landslide.
In last place is number one, Sasha. In second place is number three. Guys, do I look stupid? And with a whopping 66%.
Wow.
Number two has won. That was an all-timer, hey, number two.
It was. The thing is that all of them...
They were pretty good.
They're all very retarded. But it's like number two was just ultimate retard.
Man, I swear, if I ever end up... If I ever end up with like a week where I'm just completely free, I am going to go through every stream and do like a best of the best of retards. Because I still think the chick that talked about foreskin is actually the best one. And she didn't even win.
Yeah, that's true. It's because it was funny more than retarded. Like,
oh, it was pretty fucking retarded.
It's pretty retarded, but it's still fucking hilarious.
The best part was the full length version of it, which you went, now I understand why guys are so obsessed with their barbers.
All right, let's see what we got here.
Lethal Incorporated welcomes new team member.
It's not fair.
Hey, mate, if you were her pimp, you'd be getting a good fucking 70% of that half a million dollars.
If I was her pimp, she would not be walking it out with more than fucking 10 grand. Bitches can't be trusted with money. I'll hold the money.
True.
Oh, jeez, man. Who made that?
Core member. Oh,
wow.
Woof, woof. Mozicon 2024. That's it.
He looks like a retarded South Park character.
So does that picture.
All right.
Good as.
So let's just quickly have a look at the shit that Ryan Reaper watches.
All right. Let's watch some.
Ryan Reaper watch 2024.
Yeah. Ryan Reaper, what?
Hey, well, you can actually. Blue. If you want to know for sure, you can
just wow!
Get out. Oi,
that chick looks like a dude.
Hey, she's alright. She's got big titties.
Whoa. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Everyone's about to get jungle fever. What the fuck?
That's like the stump isn't even in the fucking thing. Can you go back? Can you go back to that, please? Just go back in like a little bit. Just go back.
Can you go back, or is it a live?
It's live, but can you
is it proper live, or is it?
Oh, you can't go back. Why can't you go back? That's fucking weird.
I got an idea.
Bring it up on the stream.
Yes, we're going to bring up the live action replay.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Sorry, I'm doing it now. I didn't even see that.
It's like her stump is like next to the, like where the leg is.
No, I think he's supposed to be like a Barbie doll or something.
Man, that was hilarious. It was like the perfect timing. Put it on at the perfect time for us to see.
Reaper exposed.
Okay, so look, it's like she's got like a big fanny flap, you could say.
Yeah. If you don't,
Dude, it wobbles when it gets closer.
Yeah, you go play.
You guys might be a bit too old for this one, but it's like a really poorly built Bionicle.
Last Toxic Male says Moz Wood. Play it a little bit.
Do we want volume?
No, don't worry about the volume. When it goes back in, zooms in a little bit. There, stop. A bit more.
Fuck hell.
A bit more. And stop.
Well, actually.
What? What's cereal milk? What are we looking at, though? Guys? Hello?
I'm getting drunk on some dogs.
What's wrong with Grant's face?
Put me in!
What the fuck did you say?
Actually, she's got a point. Grant's realizing. He got a red top and Grant
realizing. Oh. Anyway, hello, chat. Black
fanny flap.
Holy shit.
What are we looking at?
We're trying to figure that out, actually.
All right, well, I'm going to mute myself because I have cereal. I know how much you hate when I munch in the
morning. Hi, Blabs.
Yeah, hi, Blabs.
Hi, guys. Missed you.
Cereal? Miss you, too.
Oh, it's banana cereal, so it's like heavenly.
Banana cereal, like banana milk.
Banana cereal. Look at this. Full-on grains and stuff.
Okay, let's just watch. See, look at Grant. Grant's like, yeah, whatever, you know, cool. Grant's chill.
We're all a bit like that.
We're all a bit chill. And then it's like, whoa! I've noticed Grant's
eyes. Look at Grant's eyes.
Grant,
what am I looking at? What has just happened?
Grant's seen it, but he hasn't processed it yet. Grant leans in.
Yeah, I gotta get a closer look.
Grant leans in. No, he's completely realized. He goes from noticing it, not knowing what it is, to having a closer look, to realizing what he's looking at.
What
he's
looking at.
I look like Andrew Tate. Oh,
man. Oh,
that's so good.
What's that noise, Grant?
That was Grant laughing like a little girl. Grant just laughed like a little girl.
I'm scared. I can't help it.
Grant just laughed like a little girl.
Oh, proof of picture.
Oh, man.
Core member, Scamator, Focus.
Look at your face right now. Look at your face right now.
Everybody, gal, all the memers. Here you go.
So good.
Templates.
Grant hasn't moved the whole time.
It looks so happy there.
Oh, jeez.
I want to go. Oh man, look at that thing. I want to go back to live action. Can we go back to the live? I want to see if there's any more shit. Look at them. We've got a lot of diversity in these fucking fashion shows or whatever the fuck they are. Bikini. Watch parties.
Okay.
I'm going to start calling you Cecil. Cecil? No, Cecil. No. Cecil Cereal from Andor.
Oh, isn't it Cyril?
Cyril, that's it. Cyril.
How do I know this? And I've not even seen the show.
Yeah, because. Let's see. Where do we go? She's all right.
Grant's got the wrong jungle fever.
She's all right. She's
pretty. Wow. Sick. So.
She's all right.
Reaper is into a. Reaper has a wide range, is what I'm learning. She's great, though.
She's all right. Oh, we're getting credits.
That was her that just walked past.
Oh, there was a couple of fatties there.
Oh, there she is!
Yep, there she is, hobbling past.
So what we're doing, Blabs, is because Ryan Reaper uses this account the most, right?
Yeah, there's a lot of weird shit on this account. Every time I log in, I'm like...
Yeah, we're looking at the stuff that Ryan Reaper
checks out.
I sometimes wonder if it's Skype picture.
What I picture is while Reaper's sitting down, like, editing or, like...
He just has boobies.
My hyper-lethal videos, he's just got this in the background.
Mm-hmm.
She got a nice ass.
Yeah, titty fucker. All right, let's see what's going on.
Wait a second, you titty fuck based off of an ass.
Yeah, I'd titty fuck her based on her ass too.
I don't understand this concept.
This is Japanese shit.
That's live. Now go to that other one that's live. That one. Yeah, check that out for a sec. Oh, look at those bikini. This is like the tape stuff. It's just tape.
You know what? Actually... Actually, that's so funny you mentioned that.
Would you wear something like that, Blabs?
No.
Come on.
Why would I tape down there? Do you know how much it hurts the wax?
Busty models rock something in nothing but tape. Video reveals the barely there trend.
Dude, that shit's gotta hurt, guys. Mm-mm. Mm-mm-mm. No, no. Nope. No.
Have you seen, there was a, I know we're talking about this, but this is slightly off topic. But there was a tweet that I saw of a chick, and she's like Twitch's new meta. And she's sitting in a bikini on a see-through chair, and she's got a camera under the chair.
Yeah, we saw that. Yeah, mm-hmm. The butthole camera.
Yeah. It's like, what the fuck is this content, man?
Look at that.
Yeah. I wonder what it would actually feel like ripping that tape off.
Oh. Did you ever put a fucking potato in the dishwasher?
In the dishwasher? No. I need to get a potato. I haven't had a
fucking You're weak.
Potato in ages.
You've been talking about it for ages.
Yeah. I completely forgot about it, to be honest.
Oh, yeah. I got some shit to show you, man. This shit's pretty fucking wild.
What you got? What you got?
Actually, hold on. Let me just open it in a whole other fucking tab. Because there is a lot to this. We're not going to watch the whole thing. It's fucked. Have any of you here heard about the... I can't remember what they're called. Fuck it. It doesn't matter. But have you guys seen America's Most Inbred Family?
I think
the Whittakers.
The Whittakers.
Yeah. I have.
The Whittakers. Have you seen them, Blabs? Oh, you're in for a treat. I remember seeing these guys like ages ago, but it just popped up again. And every time it pops up, I have to look at it. These motherfuckers can't speak. They communicate through barking and growling and shit.
Yeah. It's crazy. Okay?
They're never related to Maza?
well, one of them.
They actually kind of looks like them.
Yeah.
See, look at this shit. Look at this shit, man.
That was Maza right there when he's 20 years from now.
Is that Voldemort?
On the first 24 Soft White Underbelly books by the Whittaker family. The auction for the first book just closed. That book sold for $3,850, which was really nice. We'll be shipping that book out this week. I've just posted the second book on eBay.
So they're like rich now.
The auction will end in 1 week.
Look at that! Oh,
it goes to
through the eyes.
Look at that shit!
I'm repulsed by the disgusting state of everything. Look at everything.
Yeah.
They actually cleaned up.
In the meantime. And
This is way fucking clean.
Continue on as we sell all 24 books one at a time through eBay. The link is in the video description box below.
Look at the eyes, though, man. It's like opposite to being cross-eyed. They go out. Instead of in.
Ew.
Yeah. That one in the middle, like, can't speak words. He doesn't know words.
Virginia?
I've seen this video.
How many years have you lived here?
All my life.
You guys.
That was one of them that barked.
Yeah, that wasn't a dog that barked.
You did? Some of your brothers and sisters probably didn't go to school, or how much schooling did they get?
They didn't wish to go long, but they graduated.
You graduated from what?
We went to high school.
You went to high school, Timmy?
Yeah, he went to high school all back.
And how about you, Lorraine?
No, she didn't went to school.
She didn't.
No, they didn't went to school.
Did you see that, Blabs? Look in the here where the bed is.
Mm-hmm. It's him that barks.
Come on out.
That's how he's responding to it.
That's how they talk.
Is this in Alabama?
Somewhere in America.
Yeah. I'm saying, so it's not like it's easy to find that.
It's probably your neighbor.
My neighbor.
Yeah.
My neighbors are the bears.
Look, it's the eyes that get me, man. Like, it's freaky. It makes me think of, like, Squeal Like a Pig.
He looks like one of them serial killers in a movie.
Yeah, it's like the Hills Have Eyes type shit.
Right.
Yeah,
Yeah, the guy that did the video on this, he raised a lot of money for them to try and help them. And yeah. People are now having a go at him because they reckon that he was exploiting them, even though he basically gave them everything. Didn't take any money, didn't do anything, he just wanted to help them. And now people are coming after him. It's fucking ridiculous.
He looks proud of himself. Looks like Mozart.
Hey, 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 hey.
But there's one of the brothers that's missing now.
Did they eat him?
That's what I'm saying. Who is that? Freddy, that's right. Freddy's gone. How long?
Where did Freddy go, though?
I ate him.
Freddy got fingered.
Put your sandwich on that couch and then
eat it.
Someone
was asking for the mutant baby. There you go.
Yeah. Oof.
Hang on a second. They're siblings and they're married and stuff.
Yeah, it's all inbred.
That's what inbred.
Well, I wanted to make sure that they weren't just like inbreds of other inbreds, but no.
Look how normal the other dude is compared.
Ew, look at his back of his shirt. Ew.
Yeah,
ew.
Yeah, they were raised by dogs.
Brother, what's that? What's that, brother?
Like, I don't even
make me think of Rhino.
My cereal anymore.
Brother,
ew.
Alright, I got a video.
One more time, that's so funny. Ew.
Brother,
brother,
what's that?
What's that?
What's that, brother?
What's that, brother?
Ew!
What is that?
This is a video that I probably would have played on like a hump day or something, but I thought I'd just chuck it on here. Oh, Elon!
Ew, Elon!
For fuck's sake, hold
brother,
on.
Brother, ew. Elon.
Brother, ew! Brother, ew! Brother, ew!
What's
that?
Brother,
ew!
Brother, ew!
Brother, ew!
Put that on a t-shirt.
Cream's here. Oh, God, that's disgusting.
Brother, what's that? What's that, brother?
What's that, brother?
What's that?
Okay. Who wants to clean and debone them?
I'll do it. What gives? You want to do it?
Just wait till you see what I've got. It's the Wonder Boner.
The Wonder Boner?
You laugh now. Just watch. You just assemble the Wonder Boner stainless steel rods like this. Take the fish, find the top of the spine, and you slide it through the ring on the Wonder Boner, and... Voila! The Wonder Boner. My wife would like that.
Introducing the Wonder Boner, the amazing new fishing tool that makes deboning fish a breeze. The Wonder Boner's unique design removes the bones from trout, char, and whitefish. Simply connect the appropriate size stainless steel rods. Start the spine through the ring and push the fish through. It's that easy.
That's okay. Actually pretty cool.
That's not how the force works.
The Wonder Boner. My wife would like that.
Hey, Blabs. Uh-huh. Can you? We're not going to go over this whole thing. We're just going to read the title, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Could you please read this title?
Bless you.
That was a cough, but thank you. I was adopted and I just discovered my wife is my biological sister after a simple test.
Brother, what's that?
That's my penis.
What's that, brother?
That's my sister, brother.
Question. Where is that even from? I've seen it all week, but like, what's the original context? Does anyone know?
I first saw it on a meme that someone did for Rhino.
I like the picture they use. He's sitting down going, Well, I'm pissed. And she's like,
ah, corn nuts.
Oh, no. We did butt stuff.
You've seen a lot of buttholes.
What is that, brother?
Brother.
Brother, ooh.
Brother, ooh.
What is that, brother? What is that? Brother. Brother, ooh. Brother,
I feel like that would be my new text tone for Rhino. Brother, ooh.
So good.
Brother, ooh.
Brother,
what is that, brother?
What's that? What's that, brother?
Brother, ew.
Brother, ew.
Brother, ew.
By the way, I have to show you guys something that I got yesterday.
Ew.
Oh, did you see?
A chocolate bunny.
Hey, this is coming up. When are you going to eat it?
I was going to have some yesterday, but I was like, better not.
Show it again, Blabs. Hold on, Blabs. Show it again.
Brother, what's that?
It's a chocolate bunny. What do you mean, ew? What's wrong with it? Is that to me or to Bonnie? Which one?
Ah, so perfect. Brother, you can probably play it on this one too.
Is it to me or the bunny?
When I'm more rich and successful, I will buy you.
Oh, yuck!
Well, thank you.
Is that Garlock?
Yeah.
Oh, rewind that.
She just sniffed her ass.
Sniffed her ass.
His ass.
Brother, what's that? What's that, brother?
Oh, it's so good.
See, there's roll your dog. Oh, roll your dog is king. And then, like, here you got brother,
In fact, I got another brother, for you. Hold on. Hold on.
I like to butt fuck fine ladies. Will I choke hold a bitch? Well, maybe.
No, that's fine.
I thought you would have. Oh, you do have it. Oh!
Why did that freeze?
Are they like double? Is she double jointed?
Why did that freeze?
Ew!
What are you doing, Rhino? Stop pausing it.
Yeah, she can flip her hand backwards. She's double jointed. That's nasty. Don't do that. Ew. You're gonna break your hand, woman.
It's a rock.
Brother,
it's just what freaky. That,
brother?
Oh, man. Brother, brother, okay.
What is that, brother?
Actually, this is perfect as well. All right, then we're going to do Jackaroo after this one, I reckon.
All right. Blabs, you got to hang around.
Yeah.
Blabs.
Did you guys do Tards and Cards already?
Yeah, it was fucking great, actually. They were fucked.
My poll. Who did the poll?
Me. Blabs. Yeah, it was fantastic.
He went 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Blabs, men. Can you please read this headline? This is...
Man who hasn't worn shoes for 3 years sells pictures of his dirty feet. Wait, can you scroll back up? Can you open that image in a new tab?
Yeah.
Right. Do that, and then we're going to share that screen. Just saying. And then you will see.
Okay. What is that, brother?
Brother, ew.
Brother, ew.
Okay, so there it is.
Right. Okay, guys. Memers, you know what to do. Put Mozza's face.
Oh, yeah. It does look a bit like
it. It looks like Mozza.
It actually does look a little bit like.
So when
actually...
he wakes up from his sickness, he'll see all these lovely feet photos.
Oh, there. That's the one's even better.
Blake says that's Lyndon. Kind of.
Brother, brother, what's that? What's that, brother?
Brother, ew!
Brother, ew!
If it isn't fresh, I'm out of business. Isn't that sweet, you little moneymaker, you? Use new sweet dish every day. Keep that skunky cunt away. Use new sweet dish every day. Keep that skunky cunt away.
Oh, brother, what is that?
That's brilliant!
If it isn't fresh.
Oh, you got to send me that link.
I'm out of business. Isn't that sweet, you little moneymaker, you? Use new sweet dish every day. Keep that skunky.
I need that link, Rhino. That's too fucking good.
I'll send it to you now.
Oh, man.
That's disgusting.
Oh, fuck.
That is so good.
I'm just going to DM it in the. I'm going to put it in the.
Plus, Toxic Mail, put that on your throne.
Oh, man. There you go. It's in the full Aussie chat.
No. Individually, we are weak, like a single twig. But as a bundle, we form a mighty faggot.
Brother, ew.
I thought Malta was here for a second.
I only need spirit.
Mm. All right, we're going to do Jackaroo, motherfuckers. We're going to do Jackaroo.
Rest in peace, Mazza.
Let's do it.
Brother, ew.
Brother, ew.
Brother, ew.
Oh, wait, no. Actually,
wait. Before you do. Just post something in the private chat.
Okay, no, actually, you do that.
No, you didn't.
No, you didn't.
No, there it is. Trust me.
All right. I'm not going to look at it. Let Lethal look at it and show us.
Oh, no. I've got a ruffle.
Oh,
this is... Okay, here we go.
Thanks, Blabs.
You're welcome.
Ew!
Oh.
Ew. Brother, ew. What's that? What's that, brother?
What are you good?
Ew. Brother, ew. What's that?
Who did that?
Why are you gay?
Brother, ew.
Ew.
Hey, Stash, okay, did that one.
Oh, man.
Before we
hang on.
Wait, Wes? Yes.
Sorry. I've got one more thing to show you, which is another Brother Ooh moment.
And it's hey, one more Brother Ooh. And then we have one thing before Jackaroo.
So this is a gay guy seeing a vagina for the first time. Oh, fuck! Fuck you, Elon!
Corre, va, que estoy grabando ya.
Ew!
Brother, ew! What is that, brother?
How old was this kid?
I don't know. Doesn't say.
Before we do Jackaroo, there's something we gotta do before that.
The Minging Mazza moment.
Nah. People were going broke for this dumb hoe bitch. People were going broke! They're like fucking rabbits, man. I'm just saying, man. No,
he
would be eaten.
Why is Mazza dodging? Your shit, mate.
She's a dumb bitch. Yes, this might get us in trouble. Remember, no simping.
Smile, what? You bitch.
Smile.
You fucking smile. Give me $20.
I am smiling. What's
wrong with you? Give me $20 and I'll smile.
Give me $20.
Oh.
I have a small penis and I'm proud of it.
The Minging Mazza moment.
Brother, well ew!
Where's the Moz?
Well said, Moz. Well said. Okay.
Alright.
It's time for Jackaroo, bitches. You sad bitches.
Why are you gay?
Why are you gay?
Oh! I want to play this. I haven't seen this in so long.
Previously on Gronking on Dogs.
So the publisher claims
that... Are they going,
Shut the fuck up for a second. Next time you do that, I'll come down there. I will take this cord around this mouse and wrap it around your fucking throat.
Gundam. Ouch. They're doing Gundam, but it's NFT characters.
What did you just say, cunt?
Not Gundam. Fuck. What the fuck did you just say? What's that shitty anime game you like? And it's got different characters and they have different star levels. So you get like a level one star.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Cameron would give it a 9 out of 10.
What? I don't even
know what it is!
What game is it?
I don't know what the fuck you are talking about!
Wasn't it incorrect? This is true.
Is it Kingdom Hearts?
No, Kingdom Hearts. It's a fucking anime game. Brady would go on about you and Brady would go on about it.
Are you talking about Genshin Impact?
Oh, Genshin?
That's it! Genshin! Oh. It's like Genshin, but fucking NFT shit.
Oh, dear Lord.
You need to go to fucking bed.
What happened to Righty?
She dipped.
Kenzo, that was fucking god tier, Kenzo. All right, Jackaroo, motherfuckers.
Let's do it.
What's it called, Rhino?
What was it? Jackaroo.
It's called Jackaroo Justice was the name you came up with.
I really miss this intro. I love it so much. Damn.
Right, I hate all intros.
You're gonna beat me later, so no.
I'm gonna beat you. Oh,
yeah. If this ends up being wrong, I'm gonna beat you for not making changes. I got three.
Oh, we got three! Let's go!
We got three, bitches!
Stozza
for
the win,
con.
Yeah.
Hashtag fuck Stozza.
Brother, ew! Alright, we're actually going to start with Team Trey.
Okay.
And then one, two, three. And then we can all... Alright, I mean, we should be able to do one each as well.
Oh, no.
Oh, we're not teaming up?
No, I don't think we will need to, actually. No, this will work. Okay.
All right, chat. Team Trey, here we go.
Team Trey, yep.
We have three for burglary.
Three for burglary.
I haven't seen anything yet. He's just saying because he's black.
Strong arm robbery? Okay. Breaking and entering a motoring vehicle, violating a protective order, narcotics possession, and domestic assault.
I love how the third one is actually wearing a D&D t-shirt.
Brother, ooh.
Brother, ooh. What is that, brother?
Breaking and entering a motor vehicle. Violating.
No, he's saying DA, domestic assault. One.
Narcotics number four.
Breaking and entering number two.
Okay.
All right, chat. Here we go. This is crazy. Chat, you got 2 out of 5. Chat.
And 2. That's not bad. Not bad. Not bad.
They were both the ones anonymity picked.
Hashtag that one.
You're pretty good at racial profiling.
The one.
That one.
All right, Blabs. I have a great one for you.
Oh, no.
Right. Now, you also have to do their alleged crime.
Okay. Like, I have to go out and do the things they did?
Well, you have indecent exposure, burglary.
They're all indecent exposure. Look at them.
Domestic violence. Battery on a victim over 65 years old.
Wow. So
and cocaine possession.
Well, how do you do, fellow crackers? Let's see. Shit, man. Why does the first one look like he belongs in like the 1940s or some shit? He's gonna beat me up because I'm late for dinner or something.
Well, maybe he was the one that beat up.
I'm gonna say it's domestic violence. The first one. There you go. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna say battery on victim over 65 years old for the middle one.
Racist.
Yeah, I'm gonna say cocaine is number four. This is gonna be so wrong. It's all wrong. I know it. And you know what? I feel like that second one is really smug. He probably indecent exposure himself. Go on. There you go.
Free yeah. to take the lead, Blabs. Oh, brother!
Brother who?
Brother who?
Brother who?
Next, we will do... Let's do Rhino next.
All right, let's do Rhino. You can all come and fuck me.
All women, make it all women.
Alleged crime, once again. Criminal mischief, meth possession, domestic assault, vandalism, and operating a vehicle while impaired. Your okay. shit, Blabs. Ew!
I knew I was going to get them all wrong. I said so.
Operating a vehicle while impaired is number one. Meth possession is number four. Hang on, let me just check the others here. Criminal mischief is number two. Meth possession is number five.
Yep, you got to go with the white guys for the soft ones. Makes sense.
Domestic assault goes to number four. Yep.
Free to take the lead.
Yep.
Oh, brother!
Okay. The first one. Oh, see, the meth possession, it was the other white guy.
Mm-hmm.
The other white meat.
All right. We'll do.
Hey, Blabs, if you had to eat a person, what?
Oh yeah.
What part of the person would you eat first? Like, what do you reckon you would get the most sustenance and meat?
No, not even yeah, that. So, not even that. Just what do you want to eat first?
What would you eat first?
I don't want to eat anything.
No, like if you had to, if you were stranded on an island and there was one other person there, and that person either died or you killed them. And you had to eat the person to stay alive, what part of the body would you eat first?
Well, not the legs, because the femur is the biggest bone in the body, so all you got is a big-ass bone.
There's a lot of meat around that bone.
What if you're a twig? Then you don't.
Okay.
Maybe the butt, because that's a lot of muscle right there.
Brother,
I wasn't actually expecting that.
What's that, brother?
I wasn't expecting it.
Okay.
Oh, that was great.
Grant, that was great. This is yours, but I swear we got a member message before, and I can't we find did. It.
We did. Hang on.
It's in the Stard.
Yeah, go to Stard.
It's not for me. The last thing there is Dr. Coffinhouse.
Okay, so there's one underneath it. It's from Stephen Brown, member for 2 months. It says, check out the unsubscribed podcast. Nerdrotic is on the latest episode.
Thank you for the member message. I'm sorry, I don't know what's going on.
It's just special. It's all right.
StreamYards is kind of minging out for me a little bit, actually.
Brother, ew!
Yeah, brother, ew.
Okay, all right, Grant.
Here we go.
Okay.
Oh, okay. No, it's there now. I saw it change from 7 to 8. There it is. Okay. Yeah. Robbery, driving under the influence, narcotics possession, forgery, or assault.
Okay. So, I'm going to go forgery for the Raptors straight up, because based purely and simply on the fact they actually won like the whole entire championship, which is ridiculous because they're Canadian, so that shouldn't count.
Ew.
So Lakers will definitely will be robbery because they robbed every single one of their championships. Driving under the influence has to be Charlotte Hornets, which is number 5, because they're always that drunk. The Spurs, they like to fight, so I'm going assault and narcotics is number 1. Take that,
if
Boston.
If this fucking logic works out,
he got one.
He got forgery, right?
I knew I was right about the Raptors.
The Raptors, yeah.
Okay.
All right, lethal.
Me, I need 3 to win.
You do. Chat's still got the lead.
Yep, they're on the lead with 2.
Team Trey.
Okay. I have alleged crimes. So today they're all alleged crimes. I got Satan over here. I got Post.
Bye,
alone.
Gal.
Is Gal out?
Bye, okay. Gal.
Take care, Gal. Have a good day. Driving with suspended license, battery on a victim over 65 years old, cocaine possession, murder, and child abuse. Okay.
Whoa, what's with number two?
I know, right?
It looks like Dobby. Don't you reckon, Blabs? Come on, man.
I would have picked murder as the last one because he's the only one that's in a jumpsuit.
Man, that was quick.
Ew!
I told you should have picked murder at the last one because he's the only one that's in the jumpsuit.
Fucking brother. Brother, ooh. Oh, Team Trey, you win. Congratulations.
Team Trey wins.
Well done.
Again.
Again. You
brother,
fucks.
Brother,
all right. Before we do our outros and whatnot, there's some other shit. One, we got to bring this one back.
Brother, ooh.
The fact that you messaged my mom and you told her that you wanted to take her out on a date, is that the fucking secret you wanted me to tell the fucking world?
Dude, your mom bad as hell. You can't blame me.
Why would you fucking contact my mom?
Because their daughter didn't want me, so I had to level up.
My mom was like, oh my god, I saw that video of you and that boy blew up, blah, 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 blah. I put you guys in contact because she thought it was really cute. And now she's telling me that you want to fuck her. That's weird, Hayden. Don't you think that's weird? Don't you think that's a little weird that you're hitting up my mom?
Would you rather have a Charmander or a Charizard, huh?
Ha! Gal in the chat's like, I'm not leaving you.
Yeah,
weirdo.
I was wondering what that was about. I read the chat. I'm like, but she says Laker, not Laker.
Ew!
I think Grant's just autistic.
I was saying bye because I saw the Philosophy make a comment saying, see you, Gal. So
yeah,
I just
like,
automatically assumed.
I was just waving like a schmuck. So I take my wave back, Gal. You can stay.
Wow.
You can have my goodbye in advance for
you. Yeah, that's right.
Can't believe you've been so rude to Gal like that.
You're the one who's like, see ya, peace, woman, get out.
See, we're all saying goodbye to Gal, and meanwhile, she's over here like.
Brother, what's that? What's that, brother?
Brother. 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 Isn't it weird that I really want like Middle Eastern food now, like Persian food?
Yeah,
bread.
I just
want
Arab
some kish kebab chicken.
Pita bread and hummus.
Yeah.
All right. Before we get out of here, we're not going to go to Rumble because I fucked up the Rumble earlier. So, but we're going to skip Rumble. Yeah. Okay. Yes. Yes.
Can I ask a question? I saw this little thing before the very beginning of the stream where... What the fuck's Rhino doing right now? What is this?
He's doing his mozza.
Are you doing my mozza? Okay, right. Anyway.
Well, you see, here's the thing. You're a damn bitch.
You're going to be more like this and less like this.
When I'm on grogging, I'm like this.
I'm like this.
And then you're going to do this.
Why are you trying to fuck, marry, kill people, Rhino?
I got to ask the question. And then they completely fucked up. They completely took it away from what it
was. Oh, did you say fuck?
Listen, I'm not here for this. Put it away.
Ooh, brother.
No,
would have been better if he had helmet on.
Make it go away. Come on. This isn't 24 hours over. No.
Oh, brother. What is this, brother?
What do you mean, what is this, Rhino? Have you not seen this before?
No. What is this actually from?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Halo.
You uncultured swine.
Oh, man. What is this, brother?
Brother, ew. Wait, can brother, we, like, ew. Change the audio where we just have brother, ew, on the background of the entire time? I'm just
saying. Can we not watch any more of this?
Yeah, can we get rid of this, Lethal? Someone else, one moment.
Ew, brother.
I don't want to listen to the whole.
Abby, no. Smash. Ew, brother.
Oh, boy.
who's the chick supposed to be?
Oh, no.
Oh, poor Cortana.
Brother, ew. Did you know what it is? Brother, ew.
It's a three-hole day.
Yeah, I agree with you, Scamatera. Mine is 10 times better than this one.
Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Oh, Cortana, I feel sorry for you.
What a so awkward. I feel so uncomfortable right now.
Why? It's just natural. It's nature.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, Raina. I hope you never tell a woman you're using her hole.
Three. It's a three-hole day.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Brother, ew! Brother, ew!
No, he's polite. He leads in.
Brother, ew! What's that? What's that, brother?
we have one. I still haven't even done my video on the last Halo episode, and then we have the breakdown later as well. And what were you saying, Grant, before Brother U came on?
No, I was just saying Rhino's a gentleman. He at least lets her pick the order of the holes.
Correct.
Gotta paint town red, gotta paint white, white. All right. Okay, let's start wrapping up. Grant!
Go on, Rhino. Do a wrap.
Grant, are you going on any streams in the next? You're probably going to be on a stream soon, aren't you? You're always streaming.
No, not for a while. Not until Wednesday.
Oh, that's different. Normally you're on one like every day.
Yeah, try not to be, but I probably will be. who knows? So yeah, I'll be around doing stuff. I've doing some new videos on my alternate channel, so I try and actually work on a new channel to actually get monetized. So
wait, what's your new channel?
It's an AI one.
Would you tell us the name or anything?
No. If you find it, if you find which one it is, I'm not going to lie about it. But yeah, I'm not doing any promotion on it. So
nice, old fashioned respect.
Mm.
Respect the grind. Respect it.
Brother.
Well, I just got here, so I feel like shit to plug. But if anyone wants to watch my new Hogwarts Legacy video,
it's a really good video.
Thank you. It's my first ever review on a video game. And I did it better than everybody else.
Blabs is out here putting out better fucking game reviews than like everyone else. Shows you how bad content's gotten.
Yeah, because if I can do it, anybody can.
No one should be able to. Rhino! Ew, brother!
Brother! What is that, brother? I will be on Flashcast tomorrow, or later today, what? I should say. And what else we got? I'm pretty much obviously just Bad Batch reviews are coming every Wednesday. I know I've been missing the hump day streams, but I got to do what I got to do for my channel as well. And Casual Rage, the time slot has moved because we're doing like Flash and I are pretty much trying to do gaming streams and it sort of rolls over. So I'm still trying to find my feet with exactly that, but follow me on Twitter and you'll see the notifications. And that's probably the best way to find out at this point in time. Other than that, that's it. Oh, I'm gonna let everybody here know what's happening moving forward with some of the stuff that we're doing with the Full Aussie. So we were doing every second week is a Full Aussie show, and then every other week was a Back of the Ute show stream. We are removing one of the Back of the Ute streams every other week. Month. So basically how it's going to go. Last week we did Back of the Ute. This week we did Full Aussie. Next weekend, there won't be a show at all. And then the week after that, it'll be another Full Aussie show. And then the week after that, Back of the Ute. And it's going to rotate like that. Basically, I feel like, and I think some of the other guys too, are just sort of feeling a bit burnt out, being that we do this show pretty late. We start at midnight here in Australia. And of course, right now it's nearly 2:30 a.m. And doing that every week has been, it's starting to catch up, I think, on a lot of us. So we just need at least one week off a month where we can just chill on the Saturday night and not really worry about, you know, having to put together a stream or a show or anything like that. So we've decided to remove one of the...
But there will still be all the videos and I guess you could say in its place. Yeah, go on.
I was just going to say, we are working on doing a like 1 hour pre-recorded stream of video that we're essentially going to release as a premiere each week. Hopefully we can sort of try and tie that in as well. So I just wanted to let everybody know that there is going to be a couple of changes
And that's going to be our Mondays. And it's just, I don't know, I'm probably going to talk about fucking self-service checkouts for an hour. All right.
Yeah. I think we should dedicate it on what part of the body we should eat. We should continue that. We should flesh it out.
Wait, what did you guys vote for body parts?
I went thigh into the ass.
I went brains.
So Rhino went into the ass, did he now?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Understood. And Grant?
Okay.
I went the cheek. It's a soft part.
That's a good idea.
Yeah. Slow roasted, bit of butter should be nice.
Where are you getting the butter from?
The fat. The leg. You render the fat down.
Ew.
Well, ew.
I'll make you some butter.
Yeah. Oh, brother!
Brother,
what's that?
Again,
there will be no Rumble stream because I fucked up. I was planning to hop over on Rumble for a little bit, but I completely fucked up on the Rumble setting that up. That's on me. My bad. But thank you very much, and we'll see you all very, very, very soon. Have a great day, everyone. And
fucking bye. Sorry,
who wants to do the Mozza impression?
Shit chat.
Fucking shit. You see, the thing is, chat, is you guys are fucking shit.
That's Ben Shapiro lethal.
Fucking the same so thing. Shit. They're both white.
I'm like this.
Oh, yeah. You're going to treat me like I'm less than human, aren't you? Yeah, you're going to do it because you have mental deficiencies, don't you?
What are you talking about?
What's going on here?
You see, these aliens come from outer space. Hang on. They're little, so we challenge them to a basketball game.
No, I've got beef with your fucking kind.
But then they show up.
Motherfucker can't go left!
That's huge!
Every time he went left, he lost the ball, Rhino.
We want to win.
Let's play some basketball. Has anyone here ever played basketball?
Yeah, you're fucking retarded, dude. My God.
Do you know that your friends are cartoon characters? Yeah.
This gets my dick so fucking hard.
How about we go out and kick some alien butt, huh?
You look like Walter White!
Oh, you smell like horse manure. Oh, drop them drawers!
Fuck the recording. See ya.
Brother, What's that? What's that, brother?